Ruiz with trips near side to the left. Wells fakes the handoff. He wants to throw. Floating it downfield for Stubbs, who makes a sliding catch. And he has it inside the five at the one-yard line. Here in the first half, Penguins have it. First down and 10. Hunter Wells pumping once, now throwing long. Left side, end zone. And it is a sliding catch for a touchdown. And Wells will now fake the handoff. He wants to throw. He'll go for it all. Deep downfield. But Wilson makes the catch. It's a 20, 15, 10. He steps in. Hunter Wells to throw, looking left side. Barasa makes the catch. He's to the 15, breaks the tackle. 10, 5, touchdown! Play clock down to 3, now 2. Wells takes the snap, gives to Ruiz. Ruiz has a first down, bobbing and waving his way, past the 50, 45, taking the pile with him to the 43 yard. Wells takes the snap, looking right side, catches May. Christian Bryan puts his shoulder down, fighting his way towards that goal line, and he comes up just shy. First set, Malcolm Weaver comes in motion. They will pitch it to Weaver. Loose football! And the Penguins have it! Dubab! Wadiopo! They got it! Penguins take over! Wells fakes the handoff. He wants to throw. Looking, firing. Barasa makes the catch. Puts out a move! And Barasa inside the 20 and tackled at the 17. And he's one catch side. Hunter Wells will bring Nate Adams in motion. Wells rolling, firing. Adams has it! Touchdown! They're going to snap the football again as the final seconds tick on down. Final score in this one here today, Youngstown State 44, Butler 13.